A motorcyclist is seriously injured after being hit by a car. It's new tonight at 10 o'clock. The accident happening near the intersection of West 12th and Raspberry Streets just before 8:45 tonight. According to reports on scene, the motorcyclist went into traumatic arrest and paramedics had to perform CPR. The motorcyclist was taken to the hospital, but their condition right now is unknown. A cause is under investigation.